Pavelski, now Robertson, feeds Hintz, Roope Hintz, scores! With 1:21 left, Roope Hintz gives Dallas the lead, it's 4-3.
What a coalition, what an alliance this is. What a play by Pavelski, between his legs. Feeds it into the middle of the ice. Robertson lays it out for Hintz. And Roope Hintz in full flight nails his spot over the pad, under the blocker. Second breakaway goal of the game for Dallas.